you all have gotten to know him as a business mogul, as an reality entertainer.
Star. Reality star.
As a reality star, now as the president of the United States,
Joy. I can't make it up.
But I know him. I know it's got to burn your blood.
They say anybody can be president. He proved it.
Go it's got to be really... Joy, I know it's got to be really, really hard after, you know, the last year and a half of all the things that you said about Donald to see him sitting in the Oval Office. I know it's got to be hard for you. He's my husband. He's going to be my husband in April.
That's right.
And I'm so happy that he's here with me. And he brings me such joy. And I hope that you one day can find that kind of joy in your life.
He has not laid out a plan for issues like Black Lives Matter, the inner city issues, issues in the economy.
How do we go from Iraq to Black Lives Matter? Stay focused, Tamara.
I mean, let's face it, Omarosa. Nobody thinks George W. Bush
is
at fault.
My name is Omarosa.
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 Yes. So when Tamara says that Donald Trump grosses out and
Tamara.
Is not substantiated, it's the same difference, boo. You want to come on with big boobs, then you deal with the pronunciation of your name. Look, Donald Trump stands firm on what his position is about us going into Iraq.
What's your opinion of the retweet of the Heidi Cruz and Melania Trump pictures?
Well, I don't think we should start there. We should start with the fact that a super PAC that supports
No. I want to know.
I
want to know
Donald
what your
Trump's
opinion
wife.
Is. I'm not going
to
let you do that.
And Don, let
I'm
me
not
just
gonna
say,
let
I'm going to answer that.
Omarosa, stop.
I'm going to answer that.
Omarosa,
let me tell you,
Omarosa, stop.
Wife,
Omarosa.
He's going to
okay,
come
let's
back
stop.
For you.
Everybody, cut the mics. Everybody.
This is what
we're
doing.
Not doing that. I want everyone on this panel to answer the question directly, then I will let
but you.
You
can ask questions, but you can't answer them, Don.
Okay.
You can ask them, but I have to answer
okay,
them.
Okay, we'll be right
I'm
back.
Not be
we'll be right back.
I will.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
You're an absurd celebrity wannabe.
You're a never been, so that's the word.
I'd
rather be a has been than a never was.
I edited.
Ooh. Piers, welcome to our war room. Welcome.
Can you spell my name right?
What is your name?
So I'm project manager.
Piers, like a peer.
P-I-E-R-S.
Oh, an S. Oh, my bad.
I'm going to spell my name right, Omarosa, yeah? Because I am the project. Okay.
There you go.
So you really are childish, as I said, right?
I knew his weak spots, and I exploited them.
The mother of your children hates you, Piers, and your children hate you, Piers. They're embarrassed by you.
Leave my kids out of it. You foul-mouthed little tramp.
I'm going to have that man on his knees begging and crying for mercy.
It's over.
You're useless as a father.
It's over.
You're not even there for them.
You're a pathetic waste of
space. Is another man raising your children?
Now go.
Is there another man raising your children?
What do you know about Piers?
I think he's in the closet. I think he's in the closet. I really do.
Unbelievable.
We've got the most hated woman on reality TV. We're going to smooth her out on this show, though. Omarosa's here.
Wait.
What?
You said you was going to straighten me out. What the hell was that?
I said smooth you out.
Smooth me out. What does that mean?
We're talking. Have a nice conversation.
Let's have a conversation.
Omarosa.
Oh, no, I know how to chill.
Okay.
But I will not be disrespected.
Okay. This is not the time for you to look for your moment. I invited you here.
Oh, I know how to find my moment.
Which is I understand.
I wrote the book.
We're going to talk about the book.
All right, well, let's get to it, Wendy. Oh, don't.
I want to look at it and show it to. Well, then show it to Kenny right here. No, Kenny has the camera right here. This is the up-close camera. Would you like it to be seen?
In many ways, you are the stereotypical angry black woman that...
I'm not angry. I ain't pissed off about nothing. I'm young, I'm educated, I'm successful, and I represent
and
my
rich.
Community.
And you're rich. That's what you said on the BET red carpet.
And I represent my community well. I give back more to my community than anybody that I know.
Yeah,
so if that's being ABW, you're reinforcing stereotypes, and that's important for you not to do.
No, I said...
Because you don't
how,
know me.
That's how...
You really don't. Now, did you have a nose job?
No.
It looks like you had a nose job.
No.
Oh, okay. No, I mean, I just looked at before and after. Honey, before and after. Before and after pictures.
But if I can suggest, because the only thing that I've had done to my face is a little Botox, I would suggest for you some Restylane. The lines stay.
Just a wig that doesn't sit off my head 3 inches. That would be my suggestion.
You know what, Omarosa? And on that note, thank you for coming on my
thank
show.
To go on The View and badmouth me to my friend is bad form, Betheny.
Well, okay, if you're
it's
going to talk about something...
It's different for you and I. I'm an African-American woman. You get to walk around and be mediocre and you still get rewarded with things. We have to be...
We have to be exceptional to get anything in this business. You're not walking in your own truth. You don't accept your own truth. It's true. The truth is, 10 years later, I'm still sitting here. 10 years later, I want to see you here still, this show, Betheny, a year from now. I hope so.
You will.
I hope so. I hope so.
Well, here's what I want to say. Here's what I want to say.
I wish I had an audience person to get me cheers whenever I needed them. That's cute.
I don't think you have a brand. I don't think
you
have anything
to show.
You make
cupcakes. I worked in the White House. Get a grip.
What's your brand?
Get a grip. I'd like you to
tell us what... Latoya was here last week, mm-hmm. and Latoya told, remember everybody, Latoya
we
said...
We have a nickname for her.
What is it?
L-I-E, Latoya, because...
Latoya.
Well, think about her past. Can we just think about her past? If you do that to your family, you'll do that to anyone.
Do what? Do what?
Lie. Latoya has a problem with the truth. And so when she was sitting here lying, okay, she was not telling you the truth. Don't ever tell me to be quiet, Latoya. You will be respectful. You're a project manager, but you're not going to disrespect me.
I am always respectful.
Okay, then being quiet,
saying be quiet. Who is the most disrespectful person sitting in this room right now? You tell me.
You're being disrespectful, and
no,
that's not
I'm
good leadership.
You a question.
Look up good leadership. Being disrespectful is not good leadership.
But I'm not going to let you run over me.
And take notes.
I am not going to let you run over me.
Being disrespectful will never work for me.
Oh, my God, I'm being punked by a Jackson.